2 days' time, Wednesday, we will begin the holy season of Lent with Ash Wednesday. Ashes will be distributed during the Masses at 10 a.m., 1 p.m., and 7 p.m. at night. Our reception of ashes signifies our desire to use these 6 weeks of Lent to change spiritually, to change, to convert, to repent, and to turn to the Lord again, who is full of mercy and compassion. I do encourage all of you to receive ashes, whether here in St. Francis Xavier or in your own parish churches. Some people from St. Francis Xavier's parish have expressed their disappointment that there's no 8:30 a.m. school mass before the school day begins. I did consider this at great length and thought about it, asked advice about it, and I certainly prayed about it. And I decided that for this year anyway, perhaps two masses a day would be quite enough. If I'm saying a 1 o'clock mass and another mass during the day, that would probably be enough for me, because too many masses is not good for a priest to say too many masses. In actual fact, canon law does tell us that in order to trinate or to say a third mass, requests must be made to the bishop for good reason. So, although I did consider it, I have decided that for this year anyway, we won't have that 8:30 a.m. mass before the school. But I have discussed this with the teachers, and I have made a promise to them that I will go into the school on a weekly basis to celebrate a service of some kind or another, whether it be mass, whether it be Stations of the Cross, or a penitential service, or some other Lenten service. So I promise to do that. And perhaps next year we can rethink this, and if God wills, I get an assistant at some point, then of course everything changes. So I'm sorry if you're disappointed that there's no 8:30 a.m. mass, but two masses is perhaps enough for any priest to see in one day. And as I said already, that a priest is not allowed to say three masses except with special permission. So to recap then, the masses are as follows: 1 p.m. mass Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. On Monday we have a second mass at 7 p.m. On Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday we have a 10 a.m. mass, weekday mass. You're most welcome to come to any of those. On a Sunday evening at 6 o'clock we have a holy hour, which will consist of 30 minutes, half an hour of private prayer before the Blessed Sacrament. And then at 6:30 we will begin our evening prayer of the church, concluding with benediction. And so the whole service will last about 1 hour, finishing around 7 o'clock. Once again, you're more than welcome to join us for that.